Hello, friends of the Northern Entertainment, and welcome to another episode of My Emergency 4. Our second episode of the day is going to be... this is going to be interesting. Now, that might look funny to you guys. Because... Roger. You can't really see who's injured, and they are just walking in the water. It's just Roger. Visual that it is water. Okay, this is not the one that I'm looking for. You the one? I think it's him, but maybe not.
It's okay.
Who knows? I'm gonna keep bringing everybody in until I find them. So we have a apoplexy, okay. I think. No, it's a stroke. Yeah, well, it's Roger. An apoplexy. Somewhere here. I don't think I have anybody here that can do that. Well, you know what? We can use the
copy.
Those units here, absolutely, but I don't think they're gonna find anything. And we're gonna lose, probably gonna lose this, to be honest with you. Because, well, I don't know how this water is working. Pika fan, if you see this, I don't know if you still watch my videos or not, but if you see this, please let me know how I'm gonna finish this particular mission, because as often as I tried it, as often have I failed. What are you doing? There you go. Okay.
10-4.
Off you go. So let's see if we can find anything here. I don't think there's anything that my guys can do.
Roger.
Yeah, I guess bring him in too. I don't know.
Roger. It's okay. Roger.
Nope. He's definitely still good. I can't see anything either. Like, I don't know. Why are you going this way? Can you be any slower? Even if you try. Okay, well, you might as well try.
Almost
then.
There.
Come on. I'm just kind of scanning over the water and in the hopes that I might find something, but I don't hold much hope, to be honest with you. All right, well, there you go. I knew that that's gonna happen.
It's done.
I knew that that's gonna happen, but that's okay.
It's done.
Just gonna head on back. Yeah, no, don't worry about it. Just waddle back Roger. To the truck. Don't need you anymore. Thank you, though.
Roger.
Thank you, though. Okay, well, I guess you might as well park again.
Attention, rioting civilian, arrest and remove.
Oh,
if
where?
Necessary, treat any casualties and take them away.
Nah, ha, ha, ha. Bad idea, buddy, because there is a lot of police right there, just waiting to pounce. Sounds like we have a victim still out there. Oh,
Roger.
You guys. Okay. Did you guys get him? For real? Okay. Get him. Now.
10-4.
Say hello to my little friend, the pepper spray.
Almost there. Almost there.
One in custody.
10-4.
Yay! And how many injured do we have? 2. So that means I need 2 ambulances. 1 is right here, which can go and respond. And the second one will come this very minute. Right. All right. Oh, no worries. Gonna take good care of you. Where are you going, if I may ask? There you go. Oh yeah, she's good to go.
It's okay.
There we go.
Roger.
1. You guys can go back to station. Oh yeah, he's good too.
It's okay, Roger.
Lot of blood though.
It's done.
It's done. Is it though? Bye bye. Bye bye. What's this? Hems? Mm-hmm.
Roger.
Sure is. Air ambulance.
It's okay.
Yay, what's happening here? What's going on here? Oh, look, McDonald's. I can't wait for this one to go up in flames, because that's what always happens. Alright, well, we got our first call successfully finished.
Roger.
Someone has suffered a stroke. Treat immediately and take the victim away.
Uh-oh. One stroke. At the pool, nonetheless. All right. Let's see. What's our egress?
Almost there.
See if we can help.
Roger.
Hawk ye. See if you can question people. Nope.
Almost there.
But you're there. You can help.
Almost there.
Beautiful. Okay, they are ready for transport at this point.
Attention, fire.
Extinguish
all fires.
Oh wow, this house has no luck today whatsoever. First, they had, let's see, any officer as well. The reason that I'm going with so many units here is, well, it's fairly simple. Because this is a heavily forested area. And, well, you know what will happen if we don't respond accordingly. I foresee already that we're gonna lose that Porsche. But we'll see. I don't know if that's such a good idea. Yeah, well, I mean, he's the officer, so what can I say? Uh-oh. All right, lockers are open. Firefighters are here. Let's get going. Yeehaw.
It's done.
Yeehaw, I say.
Roger.
I think the second unit is here already as well. Which, okay, officer can go here. I would like you guys to go right there because I kinda try to have the house. Oh yeah, slide right in there. Awesome. Yeah, I think we're gonna be good though. Two more lines here. We're gonna stage one line right here and an extra line yet. Because the house is very close.
Okay.
And we want to make sure that the car doesn't burn down. Uh-oh. See, this back here, this is a problem. This is a major problem. We can't reach that somehow. Which I really don't know how at the moment. I guess air tanker. If in doubt. From the closest... yeah, at this point, air tanker from the closest army base. Is gonna get sent out. I wonder. I swear, if that tanker comes now and it comes at a time where there's... Well, no more water?
Roger. It's okay.
Where is that tanker? Now we might be able to get it. Oh boy.
Treat and take the victim away.
All right. Well, we're gonna use Ham's team here because it takes too long.
No problem.
Takes too long for the ambulance to arrive, so. Hello? Took forever to get started. Alright, well, this is under control. Oh, this is more than just under control. This
Roger.
Is actually done with. Which is very good.
10-4. It's okay. Roger.
So everybody can return to quarters. Which of course they could if they were autonomous. Fortunately they are not. So we have to park them, but it's okay. Just drive them up to the station and then we will assign them a parking.
Roger. It's okay.
Slowly, slowly. Not 100% sure how I'm gonna get you guys on that helicopter, though. Also, this is a little bit concerning. Well, I guess they are there now. They are taken care of. The first part, we're gonna send an ambulance to take care of the second part. Park, please.
Attention, rioting civilian. Okay. Arrest and remove. If necessary, treat any casualties and take them away.
Working on it, working on it. Wow, what a... Ow. Okay, get those dudes parked. No. Oh. There. That's good enough. That, however, that cannot stand like this. All right, so ambulance is here.
It's done.
We can pick her up.
It's okay. It's done.
Turn to base. I guess.
Medical emergency. Someone has fallen and is slightly injured. Treat and remove.
Oh boy, at McDonald's. Wonder how that happened. But friends, I think this is going to... Oh, wait a second. It might not be McDonald's. It could be in the park behind it. Let's check. Oh, it's McDonald's, all right. Park right here. In fact... Park right there. All right. All right. Go ahead and help her. I wonder why she fell off her chair at McDonald's, nonetheless. We have two injured people here. Now you can see that they did indeed get the perp. Okay, ambulance is on route for our victims. As you can hear. Wow. That is a lot of blue that I'm seeing there. Blue, blue, and more blue. Blue, 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 blue.
It's okay.
Now, where is that second victim now? Should we park on him? That would be frowned upon. Still can't find him. Or her. Crying out loud. She should be ready for transport at this point. But I still would like to find number two here. I honestly don't know.
It's done.
Wow, look at all the ones that are still open. Is that the inevitable crash? That is the inevitable crash. Well, guys, I do hope you enjoyed the episode and you join me again tomorrow for more. Until then, Northern Alex signing off. Thanks for watching and God bless. You